That's a new fastest lap of the race. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. Superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
So another fantastic victory for High Tech GP today. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
It was down to one thing, consistent pace over everyone else out there on the track. We could spend a great deal of time talking about race and tire structure, what else occurred on the track, but at the end of the day, the difference here was down to simply being faster on track than everyone else. Amazing skill on show.
And it's time now for the podium celebrations, and how well deserved is this one? What a fantastic victory for High Tech GP. Round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Golden Boy increases their championship lead. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Golden Boy.
On to the teams. High Tech GP moved to the top of the table. Another team that excelled today was Dams, who make further progress up the table. There will be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you'll join us at the next race when Formula 2 returns. Set for the race tomorrow, but before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three. Welcome back to Imola as we get ready for another glorious day of... Let's take a look at the grid positions for today's race. Liam Lawson.
Okay, we've got that relief of having points on the board finally, so let's keep that form up and get another top 10 finish today, please. Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Work, mate, that brings you up a place. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
So another fantastic victory for Carlin today. And there you have it, today's winners. Having raised some of the biggest names in F1 to date, Carlin have once again shown their expertise when it comes to recruiting new talent. No doubt today's winners have a bright future ahead of them,